The only rider in the world with a gold-plated Speedway bike worth 8,000 pounds. There's Ivan Mauger, bidding for his fourth title on the outside of him with that lucky 13 body colour, Bernie Persson from Cradley Heath and Sweden. Let us watch this start because it's going to be vital. Whoever hits that first corner first must really be in with a chance. Whoever wins this race is the 1972 World Speedway Champion. On the right-hand side is Ivan Mauger. On the left-hand side is Bernie Persson. Mauger on the inside, Persson on the outside. Here we go, the nerves tingling. They're coming up to the start now. Nobody seems to want to go. Come on, lads, get it out of the way, they go. And it's Mauger who hits the front end. Mauger hits the corner, Persson trying the outside, the wide outside, but Ivan Major's made a colossal first turn. Mauger in front. Mauger after his fourth title. Persson chasing hard. Persson trying to find some drive in. Persson is in a little bit of bother with his bike, but the difference is looking down there in his petrol tank. Here comes Mauger. Mauger in front. Mauger in command. Bernie Persson chasing hard, but he's going to have a superhuman effort to get up on this man, Ivan Mauger. Ivan Mauger, big Persson is marked, but it's filled in there, sprayed in the dirt in his goggles. Ivan Mauger in front. Persson still trying very, very hard, but it doesn't look as though he's going to catch him. He's coming up on the inside now. They're coming on to their last lap after this corner now. Persson still cannot close that gap. How tantalising. On the last lap, the world title is only 5 yards between them. And Persson's coming on the inside now. And trying very hard. And Mauger's shut the door down the straight. But Persson's far from finished. He's going wide. I don't think he's going to make it round there. He's coming back on the line now. But it's Ivan Mauger over the line. The new world champion for 1972, Ivan Mauger, and he is absolutely knocked out for himself. He is knocked out, and Persson a very, very gallant second. Bernie Persson a very gallant second. He never gave up, but Mauger there acknowledging the applause, acknowledging the crowd, and 80,000, 75,000, who cares? Every one of them has their heart out for Ivan Mauger. And up in the air, the first out to congratulate him is Olsen. He's going up in the air. And I think he is absolutely shattered. Absolutely shattered. They're all delighted for Ivan Mauger, one of the most popular men in the business, possibly the greatest professional ever, making his fourth title win. It's worth a cheque for £650 from the Sunday Mirror. It must be worth at least £20,000 in bookings and sponsorships and perks in the next year. A motorcycling double, he's already the world sand track champion. Now he's world speedway champion again. And just look how delighted he is, receiving the congratulations of the crowd. Ivan Mauger, the 1972 world champion, and loving every moment. Well, there he is, the world speedway champion, the biggest moment in the life of any speedway rider, Ivan Mauger from New Zealand in Bellevue, Manchester, the 1972 champion, in second place Bernie Persson, and the disconsolate third place man there, Ollie Olsen. But that is the man of the night, the man of speedway in 1972, Ivan Mauger, the galloping Mauger, wins again his fourth title. And doesn't he look the complete happy champion? Ivan Mauger, the new champion, and with that, it's good night from a night of excitement and spectacle and super speedway from Wembley Stadium.
Sounds big. I've won big meetings in stadiums in about 30 countries, but when you win at Wembley, you feel like King Kong.